All right, a mic. Let's figure out how to get a pick out of an acoustic guitar. This has probably no doubt happened to you when you're playing or if you're doing something and you just accidentally drop your pick into the sound hole. Well, you could do it a couple of ways. The fun way would be to chill. See it right in there? Just center it. Then, secret weapon. Down on it. And we have our pick. So once again, just center it. Grab the eraser end of a pencil. Hold it down right in the middle. Turn it over, and you got your pick right there. Hope that helps. Have a great one.